Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn about home and shelter. Today, students will be able to identify need for shelter, different types of houses, wood, mud and cement houses, keeping our homes clean. Today, keywords: shelter, protect, buildings, weather and materials. What is mean by shelter? A place giving temporary protection from bad weather or danger. Why do we need a home? A home gives us shelter from heat, cold, rain, animals and robbers. It is place where we can share space together with the family, friends and have fun. Someone who has no house to live in won't get shelter from nature. They may not have a safe place to sleep or a place to cook, bath and eat. How can we help the family whose home got destroyed? We can collect money to get their house repaired or reconstructed. We can guide them to a good shelter where they can live till their home is rebuilt. What are the different types of houses? There are different kinds of houses. Houses can be of different kinds. For example, houseboat, bungalow, apartment, stilt house, igloo, caravan, haveli. Every house protects us from animals and weather conditions. Which types of houses made up of cement, bricks, marble, timber, steel, iron? Houses are mostly found in villages. They are made up of mud, bamboo, hay and leaves. Bungalow houses are mostly found in towns and cities. They are made up of cement, bricks and metal. Tent houses are temporary homes. They are made mostly of cloth. People who move from place to place live in tent house. Caravan house. Some people who are travel a lot from one place to another live in these kind of houses. It moves on wheels and is sometimes drawn by a horse. This kind of house is found mostly in Kerala or Kashmir. These houses can move on water. Igloo houses are found in places with heavy snowfall. They are made up of ice. Mud, wood and cement houses. People build their houses using different types of materials like mud, wood and cement. They choose the materials based on what is available in the place where they live or whether the place is hot or cold. Mud houses are found in the desert of Rajasthan where it is very hot. Wood houses are mostly found in cold places in the hills like Shimla and Manali. Cement houses are found mostly in towns and cities. They can be either tall buildings or a bungalow. Why is it important to keep our homes clean? We spend a lot of time in our homes. It is a place where we eat, sleep, dress and spend time with our family. So it's important to keep it clean. You put in the garbage, in the dustbins, washing dirty dishes from the kitchen in time, cleaning and sweeping in the floors regularly. This will keep our homes clean, and as a result, the surroundings will also remain clean and healthy. Okay, students, recall. A house gives us shelter from heat, rain, cold, animals and robbers. Next, different types of houses. Bungalow, houseboat, caravan, igloo, wood house and tent house. Next, different types of material using house. Brick, cement, marble, timber, iron and steel. Next, the surroundings will also be clean and healthy. Okay, students, thank you. Do the worksheet.